Tabums Amital is a center for short and long-term rehabilitation care for the patients dealing with addiction S of any drug abuse including tobacco, marijuana, cocaine, LSD and even addiction to painkillers and sleeping pills. They offer individual, group and family therapy, counseling, yoga, meditation, psychotherapy and a 12-step program that aims at improving the quality of life of an individual. Amita has facilities like rooms, dormitory and single cottage, well-equipped kitchen, an activity area, library and much more to provide the patient with a sound environment. Kadabams Group. Gulikamale Village, near Kagalipura, 17th Mile Kanakapura Road, Post Ralu, Bangalore 560082. Phone, +91 9611194949, +91 7353222662. Mail, info@kadabams.org.
Very important, as they may not know what's happening with the family member. Sudden change in their behavior, sudden change in their thinking may put the family members in confusion. So they need to understand what's happening and they may assume that maybe some black magic is responsible or family members themselves are responsible for making the client suffer. So they may undergo objective and subjective distress and burden. So family intervention reduces the disability and distress associated with the illness. So family members may think that they are responsible for causing. So it's very important to educate them initially that though they are not, what is the nature of illness and what needs to be done, what is the mode of treatment. Though family is not directly responsible, their ways of interacting with the client can surely affect the cause of the illness, like over-involvement with the patient suffering from schizophrenia and also criticizing and hostile attitude towards the patient can aggravate the illness or can affect the cause of the illness. So it's important that during the recovery phase, they need to understand that making change in their schedules and adapting to the change of their role in the family is very overindulging, like they cannot just go on providing everything, whatever the client asks, just because he is ill. They need to put set limits and also need to resume back to the disturbed family schedules which has occurred during the illness period. And they need to cope up with the objective and subjective burden which is they are going through. Objective burden like repeated hospitalization and economic drain can be stressful to the family. And the subjective burden can be from the what they feel about the illness, associated depression, anxiety and role change. Depression can cause the burden to the family. So initially family needs proper psychoeducation and understanding.